Federal health officials are investigating listeria cases linked to enoki mushroom. Two cases of that illness have been reported in two states so far, but the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention is warning that the actual number of cases is probably higher than that. Now investigators are trying to identify the specific brands that may be contaminated.